We come to you now with revelations about last week's attack in London. An anonymous source provided this video. It shows Quentin Beck, a.k.a. Mysterio, moments before his death. A warning, you may find this video disturbing.
I managed to send the elemental back to the dimensional rift, but I don't think I'm going to make it off this bridge alive. Spider-Man attacked me for some reason. He has an army of weaponized drones, Stark technology. And he's saying he's the only one who's going to be the new Iron Man, no one else.
Are you sure you want to commence the drone attack? There will be significant casualties.
Do it! Execute them all!
The shocking video was released earlier today on the controversial news website, thedailybugle.net.
There you have it, folks. Conclusive proof that Spider-Man was responsible for the brutal murder of Mysterio, an interdimensional warrior who gave his life to protect our planet and who will no doubt go down in history as the greatest superhero of all time. But that's not all, folks. Here's the real blockbuster. Brace yourselves. You might want to sit out.
Spider-Man's real name is... Spider-Man's name is Peter Parker.
What the f***?
That's right, folks. Peter Parker, a 17-year-old high school delinquent harboring a homicidal hunger.
Are you Spider-Man's girlfriend?
Is in fact
Are you Spider-Man's girlfriend?
Vigilante villain Spider-Man.